This is Joey from Blanche's Home, and I just want to say sorry to everybody on Twitter. Penny James, I was watching it was quite chatting shit on the phone. Hope to talk to you again. I got this on DVD. G.I. Joe Retaliation. Very good film. Dwayne Johnson and Bruce Willis. Very great action film, I have to say. Enjoyed watching it. I just want to tell you as well that I'm off to Orlando, Florida. For September. I'm gone for 11 days. I'm going with my family, my mom and sister. So I'm going to be going over there for 11 days. I'm going to enjoy it, you know what I mean? Like, I don't get excited about these things. And, you know, I know going on holidays and exciting. I don't know, I'll have to get my head around it. But I'm going to really enjoy it when I go over there. So, because I need time away from, you know, Blanchetown and Dublin and all that, the way things are. So I'm going to enjoy it over there. And then I'll have a lot of time to think and just relax and, you know, like, get my head sorted and what have you. A lot of people do think that I'm weird or odd on Twitter. I'm not. I just have got problems and all that, you know what I mean? So just basically going to see help. Well, I'm looking alright, you know what I mean? I'm going to enjoy going over to Orlando, Florida. The first time I'm going to America, you know what I mean? So I'm going to enjoy it. With my sisters, first time I'm going abroad. First time being on a plane, you know what I mean? So I'm delighted for her. Definitely delighted that she's coming with us, you know what I mean? When I come back from Orlando, Florida, I'm gonna join the gym. When I come back, West Point Gym. I always say that all the time on Twitter that I'm going back to the gym, but I'm gonna pick up where I left off. The reason why I left the gym is because of a back injury. The deadlifting, over deadlifting, didn't have any safety equipment, you know, didn't have any safety belt. I went back in and I was doing some dumbbell work and all that, and the pain just kicked in. I left the gym, I basically walked out without saying nothing. So there you go. So I'm gonna go back and pick up where I left off. Say story to everybody on Twitter. I'm James and TJ Walker. Story to you, how's it going? I'll call you sometime. The studio lead babes, I'm gonna say that I'm gonna call Becky Roberts maybe sometime on it, because I'm not in the late 19 anymore. I couldn't get through to your channel the first time. Service takes too long, obviously. The red light service takes too long as well, but you can get through easily. You know, kind of. But 8 years ringing James is it's somehow, you know what I mean? 9 years down the line, they continue. I'd say she's my number one legend. Obviously, I'm the whole Blanchetown Dublin legend, the call of all time. We appreciate that, you know what I mean? I've never been called a legend for anything, it's not me either. But you said yourself, I need to have a legend. Dublin legend call, which I appreciate. Cheers for the shout outs on the microphone as well. I appreciate that more than anything else. Well, I'd say you can do it better than anything else, as far as I'm concerned. And you're a legend as well. I know I keep calling you a legend, but you are. You know, I know a legend when I talk to you. I'm going out to Orlando, Florida, the 3rd of September, so I'm going to bring my camera over. I'm going to make a few videos over there. I'm not good at making videos or editing. Or editing videos or anything, you know what I mean? Like, I like to try. I'm gonna basically take pictures over there. I'm gonna make a video over there of Toronto, Canada, Orlando, Florida, see what I can do. I'm not good at editing, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna see what I can do. I mean, so that's basically it. So we'll see what the story is. And well, if you just want to know, if you just want to know this. I know he's saying on Twitter that I'm going out back later on. Basically, I'm saying, look, I'm going down the centre. with my friend, or I'm going up to Blanchetown Park. I'm going up to Blanchetown Park. I go up to Blanchetown Park sometimes because, like, a walk. I know I don't put on Twitter, like, I know that I say on Twitter that I'm going out, that I'm going out back later. Sometimes I don't come back later, like, I don't know why. I just say I'm going out back later. It's basically I'm going out for just a walk, or I'm going to Blanchetown Field, and I sit on the bench and I just sit down on the seat and just think, and look down on my own area and I just think to myself. It's just, you know, you have that time to yourself, you know what I mean, that day. So that's what I'm basically doing. I don't really throw on Twitter that I don't really put on Twitter that, like, I don't know, fair enough, I'm saying that I'm going out when I'm back there. I don't really say that where I'm going. I'm basically going for a walk, or I'm just going up to the Blanchetown for the city hall and just, like, think to myself. I don't put that on. I only say back there. I'll have to change that. Sometimes I say I'm heading out back later on. I kind of feel like it's just no one's business what I'm doing and all that, but I know you need to know what I'm doing and what I'm up to. Basically, I'm making an arse of everything on Twitter, what I'm doing and where I'm going. I'm making an arse of everything. You know what I'm saying? I'm not a fan of Twitter. I'm not a fan of Twitter, you know what I mean? I'm not big on things to say, you know, tweeting people and all. I only tweet people who I prefer to, you know, follow, who I prefer to follow. I'm starting up a new Twitter profile soon because I'm not going to be following people who never get back to me on Twitter. People who I tweet and never tweet me back, you know, I've had that same crap for 3 years since I fucking joined the Bleeding Study. There's nothing wrong with me at all, like, I'm not weird or odd, it's just, you know, but I fuck up everything on Twitter all the time, like, I'm making an ass of everything, I just, you know, it's just the way it is. It'll get better eventually. I need to start a new Twitter and follow who I prefer to follow and tweet who I prefer to tweet. I'm not going to be following big people on it now because few big people, but not that many. That's basically it. I just want to say to the lads, Terrace Reds and Class A's, great video by featuring Robin Kavanagh. It's alright, I have to say it's alright, but I wanted to do a video with the Bowie. Bowie is, you know, because he's the best in Irish hip hop. He's a legend on the mic, you know what I mean? I'd say, the two is the best. Or likely the dialect and all that. They're side of the Irish hip hop. I know, like, Leo dialect and all that. The good lads may think that I'm going with the Class A lads all the time. Like, it's not that. I like both sides of Irish hip hop. Class A's. Terrace and Reza, Class A's, and Gary Newton, also known as Nubby. I like his music, a big fan of him. Funzo, a big fan of him as well. But I like the other side, the Irish hip hop, the Doyle Costalongi. I like their side of hip hop. It's not that I have a favourite, but what I'm trying to say is I like Class A's music, and I like Leo Doyle's music, and Class and Gio and Costello. I like both sides of hip hop. I'm not just sticking on the Class A's all the time. I do the Class A music, but I like different sides of the Irish hip hop, from Gary Newton, from Nugget to Funzo. So I like both sides of Irish hip hop. That's what I'm trying to say. I like both sides. Class A's, your man Nugget, Funzo, and Leo Doyle, Costello and Gio. I like both sides of the hip hop. That's all I'm trying to say. So I like putting on Twitter all the time. You know what I mean? But it's getting better, you know. I like to do a video with the Class A boys sometime down the line. Hopefully I'll be able to, you know. I can't rap a rhyme. I honestly can't. I'm shy at fucking everything. But once you put your head to it, I just thought it'd be a good idea, like, for me to, because I like to do a video with the lads. But I know, like, your video takes, you know, a lot longer. But you have to rap and rhyme and all that. I get that. I get what they're doing. I get what the lads are doing, Reds and Terrors. I get what they're doing, like, with their rhyming and rapping. I know it does a lot of hard work, like, they put a lot of hard work into that force of 40 video. But I like to do something with the lads sometime down the line. Hopefully, I can't rap for shit, but Obviously, I just get a bit of practice on it, and you never know. Sometimes down the line, I can deal with them. I like to get my face on a video, you know what I mean? But not all the time. Like, I'm not up for attention. I'm just saying, like, you know what I mean? Well, that's it. That's basically it. Yeah, that's all. So hopefully, I'm off to Orlando now on September tour. So see if I want to come back, you know what I mean? I'll make a few videos over and pictures and what have you. Yeah, so that's basically it. Maybe see you all there.